Kevin, thank you for it. It was a double transmission, but I did copy the most sector.
Another one.
Should the missing car is active? Why does it smell so much of diesel? Right, let's go back to you.
Why'd they move out of the other one?
Well, they move every sort of 6 weeks or so that the parasite load in the holes doesn't become too high. So too many fleas otherwise.
Just the two?
Just two little ones like that. Two cubs at a time.
How long will they live?
Similar to other predators, 12 to 15 years usually. Fighting over who gets the best nipple.
Yeah, really.
The fact that there's two cubs that size, the one that seems to be dominating is probably the female cub. And then the other one would be the male cub, so he gets beaten up.